What a start to the sale. A big powerhouse female that still retains that femininity through her front end, that refinement. I think she's a female that's very desirable for her overall capacity and fullness of body. I think she's very easy fleshing female, and you can see that within her raw data with a 7.6 IMF. I think she's a female that has a lot of potential, and she's on the brink of production. A very, very classy female.